Hey everybody, welcome back to Let's Play Devil May Cry HD Remastered for the PC. And this Let's Play is brought to you by MuchGames.ca. Ryan here with you. Mission 15, Wheel of Destiny. And actually, I got a different setup now. I'm actually using a Blue Yeti mic. Well, hello. You might hear me actually pressing the buttons, but... Wait, do I actually even need to fight you guys? Or can I just go in here? Yeah, let's just use the ammo shield. I don't care about facing those guys, to be honest. Okay, that actually was pretty fast. Okay, what can I get? Oh, I gotta press that button. Okay, so I'm almost dead. I don't know. How many vital stars do I have? Yeah, I'll have to use a vital star. Wasn't planning to, but... We almost get killed by the spiders, and... Oh. Oops, I did not mean to buy that. I meant to buy that one. Oh well. That's what happens when you don't pay attention to what you're buying. Ha! What's in? Oh, jeez! There was health in here already. Health in here anyway. Really? I go and do that, and it was freaking health. Ooh! Holy water. Well, just in case, we'll go down here again. We'll go get an extra, and we'll get a vital star. Alright. Vital star. So this mission shouldn't be too hard, I don't think. But yeah, I'm using a blue snowball mic. Oh. I know there's a wall there. Oh, okay. Okay, this is a better angle. That what I'm just dealing with. So what's this do? Words are inscribed. Sacrifice become magical powers. Right. Okay. Let's get to Skywalk. Where do I go here? Yeah. Wait, am I supposed to get to that ledge? I don't know where I'm supposed to go here. Okay. Really? How am I... Give me a moment. Okay, I figured out what I was supposed to do. You go down into the pit, there's another ledge, and then you double jump to a ledge, and you get to the ledge I was just on, and then you double jump here. See, you're here, and then you're supposed to go up that way. All right. Now I know where I'm supposed to go. You bastards. All right. Nothing in here. How many orbs do I have anyway? Just I don't think I have enough. No, I don't. Funny thing. Well, blue orb. But not gonna worry about the blue orb. Okay. Actually, well, if I really wanted to, I can just exit. Go back in, they should respawn. Okay, they don't give me much though, to be honest, so not really worth the time. Anything? Alright. Now, I don't believe the two spiders are going to be there, because I think there's a cutscene. Yeah, see. I believe I got to kill you guys. Well, I'm gonna kill them all anyway. Perfect. Now there was a doorway I can go to. Yes. Let's go. Offer a sacrifice to the Colosseum. It shall connect the path to the Wheel of Destiny. Oh, not the giant bird again. Really? The giant bird's gonna show up? All right. He's actually not that hard this time. If he came down, it'd be great. Come on. If I use my devil trigger, I'd probably get you a lot quicker. Jeez, I'm trying to dodge that, but... Come on. You're almost dead. Press the wrong button that time. Come on, you bastard dog. Gotcha. Plucked. Gotcha. Perfect. Impaled. Mundus, okay. I got a feeling you're not getting that power. I got a feeling you're gonna be being destroyed. Yep. He's no longer worthy. My freaking controller, you might even hear, is vibrating like hell. Now That's the only thing with using a Blue Yeti. You might pick up and press some buttons on the controller. That's all I can do. I'm guessing I don't need to go there. I'm guessing I gotta go this way. Wait, do I go that way? Because that's just me going back. Oh no, I think I'll go over here actually. Maybe I don't do anything with that. I guess it's. There we go. That's what I'm supposed to do. Okay. There we go, mission cleared. Not a good time. Clear time, but whatever. Probably got like a D, yeah. Figured as much. But I'm gonna stop the video here, and in the next part, we're gonna continue on with the next mission 16. Thanks for watching, guys, and see you in the next part.